There's a loose-knit network operating in this country involving drugs, pedophilia, pornography, prostitution, corruption, etc., etc. From my research, I'm convinced it's much more serious than that. It is a conspiracy. And you know how the news media comes after us, and we use the word C, conspiracy, that C word. Well, they can come after me all they like, because I guarantee you, right here and now, we do have a conspiracy, and I'm going to prove it to you here today.